Hi everyone. Today I actually had a very fun experience thanks to Friends of Karen and the J Fund. I was able to go to Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, which it was pretty awesome. I got to see what was it? Jenny Packham's fashion show and Rachel Roy's fashion show, and they were both so awesome. Both me and my mom went, and and celebrity stylist Logan Horne, who actually is a stylist for Katy Perry, showed me and my mom around Lincoln Center and was with us for both of the fashion shows. And, you know, he was just really, really, really nice. We even got to see Tina Craig, who is a fashion blogger and likes to talk about handbags and stuff. And we saw her in between the two fashion shows in the VIP room, where I got free coffee, which was awesome. And it was basically just me, her, and Logan just talking about blogging and me being in other fashion shows in the school and for cancer foundations. And it was just so awesome. I have one video that I'll show at the end, and I have some photos I wanted to show you guys from my experience. It was just so much fun. I got lots of swag. I have, like, free magazines and stuff. I would pick them up. I'm too lazy to lean down and get them. I have, like, free magazines and stuff, and I went to, actually, the Teen Vogue Haute Room thingy that they have. They have, their own room where they show the newest fashions for teenagers, and, they gave me a bunch of swag, which is awesome. I got, like, headphones, makeup, a free one of their magazines. I got to enter into contests, so hopefully I win those. I think I deserve to, because that would be nice. But yeah, we even got a car service in and out. That way I wouldn't have to be affected by any germs on the subway trains or trains going in and out of the city, because we don't want that. But yeah, so I'll show some pictures, and I'll just do like a little slideshow, and I'll show the video, which the video is the end to the Jenny Packham show. It's kind of hard to see the fashions. You can look up this stuff online and see the pictures done by professional people, because I'm very bad with my camera, because it is only a Nikon Coolpix, and it doesn't like to use flash correctly, which is very, very, very annoying. And screws up most of my pictures whenever I try to take pictures of fashion stuff. It was very annoying. Anyway, so I shall show the pictures now, and yeah, bye.
1, 2, 3, 4.